Thousands of Ukrainian troops have moved further into Russian territory as residents in the Kursk cross-border region flee the area. President Vladimir Putin has pledged to kick the enemy out of Russia, vowing Ukraine to get a worthy response for its incursion.
Ukraine's new and expanding war zone inside Russia. This town close to the border in Kursk region, apparently now under Ukrainian control. More and more footage is emerging of a shock advance that's turned Russia's war in Ukraine on its head in just 7 days. These images have been verified by Sky News. With his troops on the march, Volodymyr Zelensky lifted the veil on an operation that's been carried out in top secret. His military chief invited to share an update by video link.
Currently, we have control over approximately 1,000 square kilometers of Russian Federation territory. Our troops are carrying out their assigned tasks. The fighting is taking place across virtually the entire front. The situation remains under our control.
It's an extraordinary turnaround, captured by the Russian Defense Ministry's own footage. Troops forced to take aim on their soil instead of targeting Ukraine's. Unlike his Ukrainian counterpart, the Russian president was said by analysts to look rattled as he held a security meeting.
Apparently, the enemy is trying to improve its negotiating positions in the future. What kind of negotiations can we even talk about with people who indiscriminately attack civilians and civilian infrastructure or try to create threats to nuclear energy facilities? What can you talk to them about?
Unsurprisingly, the Kremlin's perspective won't be shared in Ukraine, which has endured 2.5 years of Russia's full-scale war. With reports of Ukrainian troops attacking the region of Belgorod as well, a growing number of Russian civilians are being evacuated. President Putin says the assault is making more of his people want to fight Ukraine, but might it also prompt questions about why he attacked his neighbor in the first place? Deborah Haynes, Sky News.